Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable legacy USB support on ASUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to advanced tab and USB configuration. Then there's the legacy USB support that you can enable, disable or put on auto. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.